All right, guys, and here we have this Labradoodle, a reactive Labradoodle. Labradoodle that lived her entire life on a pinch. Awesome owners. They drove a long way to get up here. And we took the pinch off. We're on stem, low stem at that. The dog's very reactive to stem though, so it's kind of a good thing. I'll be honest with you, you want a dog that reacts to very low stem. You don't want these pressure monsters that can handle all kinds of stems, pain in the ass. So, she's basically off leash. We still got her on a slip line, long.
Oh, Oh. Oh.
Nervousness, timidness, overreactivity, whatever, the rules don't change. Here, get over here. Sit. Good, papa. He's got to go to the bathroom, I bet you. This big guy does his own, he's on his own program. But we've come a long way. Ridgeside K9.